I was a youth pastor. The students, a couple years into it, you know, these young men that were in my Bible study, started asking deep questions. And one young man in particular really was struggling, and I wasn't doing a good job of answering his questions. Well, summer break hit, and I didn't see him for a few weeks. He came back after being in my Bible study for 2 years, and he came to tell me at the beginning of his junior year that he wasn't going to come back to youth group because he just became an atheist over the summer. And then he said, "I'll tell you what, Tim, if you can answer one of these questions or objections, I'll stick around." And I couldn't answer any of them, and it kind of rocked me. And I started studying, just devoting my life to this study, and it's transformed my life. I have indeed been transformed by the renewing of my mind, as Paul says in Romans 12:2.